As the bell rings, remember that there's no guarantee anyone will walk out of this with their careers intact.
You hear how his leg connected? You're in trouble now, and the dog smelled that one coming. Oh, what a painful kick!
What a match this is going to be.
Narrowly avoids the attack there.
Ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand. Oh my, another huge shot.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. Oh man! Still not through.
This will be a physical battle.
And now a counter by the dog.
With a championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Oh, he lands that one right to the head. What a series! Nobody's backing down here.
Quick thinking to avoid that. He plants him down with authority. And that punch lands hard.
Would you listen to this crowd show their appreciation for these amazing competitors?
Avoids the impact there. There's the suplex.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Now today to...
Oh, geez! Nice backdrop.
Driving the opponent face first to the floor.
And did you hear the impact on that kick? Wow, look at this hole. There's no way that feels good.
Hey! And he fights out of it. He breaks the hole. The quick kick. Got out of the way of that one.
Wow, what a sequence.
Nice dodge there. Whoa, this could be trouble.
And the butcher sees it coming. Whoa, whoa. Oh, out of nowhere.
Struggling for control.
Series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in this nice submission hole here. Controlling the body.
Dodges to the side of that one.
Watch it.
And he powers out. And he gets out of the way.
What a reversal.
Big kick echoing around the arena. Narrowly avoids the attack there.
What a series. Nobody's backing down here.
A bit of a test of strength here. vertical pace benefit, Kate?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know.
Remember, in championship matches, the title cannot change hands by count out or disqualification.
Yeah, that's why they call it the championship advantage. You can lose the match, but still keep the title.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight. These athletes see it, and it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now. Now back to the ring.
This is a brilliant championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here. Match. He's left the ring. This could...